Thank you for reviving me, Mr.
Mr.
Who are you?
I am Ganbu. Ganbu the Hermit. I own this forest. This enchanted forest. Everything you see here is mine.
Well, if you own it, then please tell us how to get out.
Yeah. Actually, no one has ever gotten out from this forest.
What?
Yes.
Wow, that helps.
And they were all killed by the enchantresses. The witches you saw earlier.
The witches?
Who are they?
Yes.
Who are they? Those were witches?
They were my wives.
What?
You bastard wives.
Damn you! You're so barack.
But why are you good to us?
Yes.
Because I don't want to waste any more mortal lives. I want to end this. And I know that you're the only ones who can help me.
So others have died before?
Yes. And to be honest, all you can do is nothing.
Nothing?
But how can I help you?
Yes, you moron!
That really helps.
We're not going to...
What the...
I know a way through this.
What? By... What, some old
twigs?
No.
You must be kidding.
These are enchanted twigs. These are the sticks.
The stick?
The magic sticks.
It really works?
It really will. But only on the monsters. The witches. You won't really hit the witches with your bare hands. So these sticks will help you hit them. And they will give you the knowledge on how to fight them.
Wow.
So my wives have different powers. The elements of the earth. And this.
Big.
Thank you,
kind hermit. Can be.
Yes.
They're here.
Yes, we're here. And we want to fight you. Come, let's have the final battle.
Finally met after 300 years.
Ganbu, I loved you, but then how dare you? How dare you betray my love for you? You're such a bastard, you're such a traitor, and you don't deserve my love. You deserve nothing, nothing, nothing from me, nothing from all the enchantress of this planet, from all the enchantress that has become your wife. You deserve nothing from us! And I believe that this is the moment for you to pay. You shall pay! Can you see anything? Can you say anything? Huh? How dare you? Why are you speechless? Tell me! You bastard!
I know that it's all my fault, and I'm sorry. But my dear Hymen, I did all of this because...
Because?
I never said that I love you.
Let's end this.
I'm sorry. But I'm happy it ended this way. I never said that I love you. But I did love you though.
Yeah!
Yes! We go back!
We're back!
Thank you, Hermit!
We're back!
Back to Tagaytay!
Hi, Bo!
Hi, Bo!
lost.
Soulja Boy Tell. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a Soulja Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right.
Friend, I want me jump, jogging on them hater, man. When I do that, soldier boy, I need to lift that crack that pain. I'm jogging on you. If we get the fight, then I'm cocking on you. You catch me at your local party, yes, I crack it every day. Haters get mad, cause I got me some baby, mate.
Soldier boy, I need me up. Why me crack it, why me grow? Why me crack that soldier boy, the Superman? Soldier boy, I'm the man. They be looking at my neck, saying it's the one.